too, and she's always just saying, like, as a woman in a male-dominated field, you just have to remember that it's your right to be there, and that's just what I remind myself.
For you from the hospital bed.